before. Everybody talks about intelligence these days, but I like to think that nature has a kind of wisdom that exists beyond intelligence or above intelligence. And it's that wisdom that we're trying to tap into through technology. If you think about humans versus nature, at least in the